What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to create and manage user submitted forms on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In order to create a new form that will be displayed on your Discord channel, I suggest using the Dino Discord bot. There are a few other bots that allow you to submit forms, but I feel like Dino is the best choice. On the Dino website, make sure to log in with your Discord account. You should then authorize the bot to make changes on your server. In addition, make sure that the bot has the appropriate permissions to manage your server, in order to display the user submissions of the form. To do so, navigate to your Discord server. Display the member list, and when selecting the Dino bot, you can add a new role. In my case, that would be the bot role, which has enough permissions to properly work. When all of this is done, navigate back to the website and select Manage Servers. You will then see a list of servers you have joined. Simply select the one you are managing and where you have admin permissions. Under Modules, make sure that the Forms module is enabled, and then navigate to the Form settings. Here, click on Create Form, and then you should take a few minutes to properly fill out the form information. Give your form a name and description, and then you can use an existing form template if you're lazy like me. In this case, I will choose the Ban Appeals form for users who might got banned for no reason. The form builder lets you edit the existing questions. You can also select if the answer is required or not. When choosing the paragraph type of question, a user will be able to submit written text. Select Short Answer when you feel like the question could be answered by a few words. Multiple Choice lets you add or remove choices. I don't think that there is a limit on how many choices you can create, but having too many will make the form look ugly. Lastly, the checkboxes type will allow the user to check multiple answers. After creating your new form, make sure to preview your form settings. Here, select the Discord channel on your server, which should display the submission. I suggest selecting a channel where only the moderators have access to preview the forms. The submission managers are the type of users who can interact with the form. In my case, that would be the administrators. Under Options, you can choose if only one submission can be created per user. After verifying your form settings, make sure to save your changes. You can then enable the form and view or edit it from the Dino dashboard. When previewing the form, make sure to copy the form link. You can pin it as a message on a specific Discord channel, or simply paste it in plain text. When a user selects it, they will be brought to the Dino page. After filling out the form, the Dino bot will automatically embed the form with the answers on the previously selected text channel. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.